fast. I don't know who he is, right? Always remember, in the ring, you know who your opponent is. You know a month in advance. You get to study him. You get to watch him fight. You get to understand his style. You get to, you know, you get to research. In the street, you have no fucking clue. Your opponent will always dictate the time and place of your assault, unless you're going out picking fights, in which case, fuck you, I don't want to teach you shit. But